Since 2016, there's a list of transgressions of Trump and his cronies that belongs in a confession. Gotta keep it real. Yeah, we gotta renounce these last 4 years with the angry clown. If you can even ask the question, why all the frowns? Let me bring you up to speed. Shit is going down. Smash cut to race at the heart of the matter. Why the fuck I gotta tell y'all Black Lives Matter? Oh shit, he said it. What they gonna say? Was it cool? Was it said in an appropriate way? Free speech this and free speech that. John Lewis, RIP, he got hit with a bat. We can't ask Eric Garner, can't ask George Floyd. On the wrong side of hate, there's only void. The greedy little Tito and the motherfucking clam. Wouldn't you know it, they back at it again. Give the GOP and Vladimir the keys to the whip. And 45's America stepping in shit. Pay attention to the facts and don't watch Fox. They stole the last election, get your ballot to the box. Here comes November, it's coming up quick. Eyes on the prize, Biden Harris to click. Vote Democrat, he Barack and Michelle. Dictator Trump will keep raining hell. There are plenty of cops who don't need to hear it, but good police means we don't fear it. We need cops who care and play by the rules, not the kind who stays silent when their partner's cruel. Kill innocent civilians on camera, cold blood. Philando, Stefan, Brianna, tears flood. I keep on naming names and I probably should. Why stop so soon? Cause it doesn't feel good. Far from Gene and Fred Gray. What's that, Mr. Officer? What did you say? It's crazy, all these tragedies every day. Seems more like a pattern here, wouldn't you say? I ain't no detective and that's the truth. Paging Jacob Blake to the voting booth. We need change at the top like never before. Bad leadership means death and more. Pardon Joe Arpaio and Roger Stone. Those creepy motherfuckers ought to be alone. Rotten in prison for the rest of their days. ISIS brazen behavior got kids in cages. You try and tell me you ain't have fits of rage? Really, if I'm honest, I've been on the sea. Trumpy racist motherfuckers got me wanting to leave. What'd he say? Run that back. I can't breathe. I can lean on the courts while there's RBG. But democracy hangs by a thread, you see. It's been weakened by the hate in the GOP. Like the Sneeds from the book with the guy in the trees. Let me chop it up quick, then I gotta leave. If this rings true, then vote with me. Vote by mail or do it in the booth. Kamala and Joe are the only truth. Our justice system is better than bar, but if we don't resist them, we won't get far. Resist at the polls and do it in person. Stop COVID-19 and its dispersion. Sam, thanks for hanging in. Hi, new fans. Glad to take a pic for your Instagrams. RIP John Lewis, make good trouble. Walk the walk every day as he led through the struggle. Hey, love your neighbor like your best friend, because we're all in this together and it's gonna end. Whatever your religion, it's existential. My five-year-old nephew's more presidential. No matter what happens, it's been grand. Vote blue in November, get it back in hand. Don't vote red, well then our planet's fucked, which would make you an intergenerational schmuck. If you can't tell the difference, let me help you track it. Donnie boy plays golf cause he can't hack it. Let's unpack it, they break their packs, and the GOP is a hazardous plaque. I'm finna use my voice, yeah, we gotta defend. Got some problems in our country that I think we can mend. Like our planet, it's a garden, one we gotta tend. Wear your mask and resist, or game over, the end.